I'm Taylor Davis with BTV. I'm here tonight with the game star, D. Davis. D, how did it feel tonight to hit the game-winning shot?
It was great, you know what I'm saying? Like, when I put it up, I didn't know if it was going to go in or not, but when it went to net, I knew it was over.
Well, at the end, when they took the two-point lead and you came down court, what were your thoughts when you were bringing it past half court?
That we had to score to at least put it in overtime, but I had faith that I was going to hit the three, so I put it up.
You think people expected you to shoot a three or to drive it into the basket like you did all night and make that two?
I don't know what to expect. I was just trying to tie the game up and give us a win. So.
Well, thank you for your time tonight, D. Congratulations.